Marie Osmond and Dan Seals and Meet Me in Montana. As long as I don't have to do it this week, I think we'll be okay. If we're getting weather like we're supposed to get here in the next couple of days in Missouri, I can only imagine what Montana's like right now. Well, this next artist, you may not know the artist, but you definitely have probably heard the song. Who do you think sings Baby's Got Her Blue Jeans On? I know you've heard it, but the artist's name is Mel McDaniel. Here it is on Today's Country on a Throwback Thursday edition of Music Road Radio on Spreaker.com.
Down on the corner by the traffic light, everybody's looking as she goes by. They turn their heads and they watch her till she's gone. Lord have mercy, baby's got her blue jeans on. Up by the bus stop and across the street, open up their windows to take a peek. How she goes walking, rocking like a rolling stone. Heaven help us, baby's got her blue jeans on. Just comes naturally. Now the girl can't help it. Well, up on Main Street by the taxi stand, there's a crowd of people and a traffic jam. She don't look back, she ain't doing nothing wrong. Lord have mercy, baby's got her blue jeans on. Just comes naturally. No, the girl can't help it. Down on the corner by the traffic light, everybody's looking as she goes by. They turn their heads and they watch her till she's gone. Lord have mercy, baby's got her blue jeans on. Heaven help us, baby's got her blue jeans on.
Remember, it's always darkest before the dawn. So if you're going to steal your neighbor's newspaper, that's the time to do it.
Broadcasting worldwide
from his basement.
Listening to Tim Kelly on Spreaker.com. Got a call last night from an old friend's wife, said I hate to bother you. Well, Johnny Ray fell off the wagon, he's been gone all afternoon. Well, I know my buddy, so I drove to Scully's and found him at the bar. I said, hey, man, what's going on? He said, I don't know where to start. Sarah's old car's about to fall apart, and the washer quit last week. We had to put Mama in the nursing home, and the baby's cutting teeth. I didn't get much work this week, and I got bills to pay. I said, I know this ain't what you want to hear, but it's what I'm gonna say. Sounds like life to me, it ain't no fantasy. It's just a common case of everyday reality. Man, I know it's tough, but you gotta suck it up. To hear you talk, you're caught up in some tragedy. Sounds me. Well, his face turned red and he shook his head. He said, you don't understand. Three kids and a wife depend on me, and I'm just one man. Top it off, I just found out that Sarah's too much late. I said, hey, bartender, set us up around. We need to celebrate. Sounds like life to me, ain't no destiny. Yeah, the only thing for certain is uncertainty. You gotta hold on tight and just enjoy the ride. Get used to all this unpredictability. Gotta suck it up to hear you talk. You're caught up in some tragedy. Sounds like life to me. Sounds like life.
There's Miss Pam Tillis, and maybe it was Memphis, or maybe it was Nashville that I'm trying to get back to. Miss Judy Rustin trying to talk me into coming back to Nashville. I haven't been there since 08. I would love to come back to Nashville, that's for sure. Well, this next artist was the wife of the former Keith Whitley before he passed away, and I found out something interesting this week. Bo Fuller is working with Jesse Keith Whitley, Keith Whitley's son. He is producing one of his records, and he showed a picture on Facebook that Miss Lori Morgan has her tombstone already right beside Mr. Keith Whitley when she passes away. So I thought that was kind of interesting. But this song she sings isn't talking about a funeral. It's talking about a wedding. It's called Something in Red on Today's Country on a Throwback Thursday edition from Music Road Radio and Spreaker.com.
I'm looking for something in red, something that's shocking to turn someone's head. Strapless and sequined and cut down to thin, stockings and garters and lace underwear. The guaranteed number to knock the man dead. I'm looking for something in red. I'm looking for something in green. Something to outdo next high school queen. Jealousy comes in the color of jade. Do you have some pumps and a purse in this shade? And a perfume that whispers, please come back to me. I'm looking for something in green. I'm looking for something in white. Something that shimmers in song.